I stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this?
What is
to
this?
Myself?
Ugly? Me?
Losing my
what?
Mind on a tiny error.
Really? Why?
I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no.
No!
What to do?
Why?
With the more.
I hate this. Why me?
The more I try, the less.
Why everybody hates me?
Yeah, yeah.
Why can't I be like others?
Cause everything inside me screams no, 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 no.
You can never do anything right in your exams. You're a failure. You're a failure. I feel you. Going to grow up just to be a brother, a big disappointment to society, a mere trash that has no worth. Mama and Papa will never accept you. Never will. Oh, cool. Go on. Look at me, from my heels to the top of my head, barely reaching your shoulders. Go on, ask me how my weather is down here, regardless of what I would think of afterwards. Go on, say it. Say the word. Just say it. Don't know what I feel. You don't know what I think. You don't know what I want. You don't know what I need. I didn't choose this life. I didn't choose to be this way. Go on. Say it. Because after all, I just laugh, right? I just swallow it. And move on.
Thank you. Why am I still eating this? I've tried everything, but nothing worked. I'm still fat. Fat.
Short.
Ugly.
Fat.
Dumb.
Ugly.
Short.
I'm so fat.
Dumb.
Ugly.
Fat.
Ugly.
Dumb.
So fat.
Ugly.
I'm fat.
Ugly.
Dumb.
Everyone has their insecurities. Without even knowing, we all share the same ones. The only differences we have among each other is how we perceive them. Some may hate or be utterly disgusted by them, but some will choose to embrace it and realize that it's totally normal to have such flaws. We need not be so fault-finding with each other. Instead, we need to help each other to embrace our flaws. More importantly, we need to have some self-love towards ourselves.